Okay, let's take a look first. Is it correct? Because after the decimal point, you have to read in each number 6.61. Understand? Do you understand? Okay, thank you. Next.